you have butterflies and you're feeling anxious and you have anxiety or nervous, that's when you're most powerful, I believe. A lot of people, instead of homing this power and using it, they allow it to just consume them. It's like a fire. It's like a raging fire. Either you can allow this fire to consume you and just take you over completely, or you can gain control of this fire and harness it, and you blow it right at your opponent. And you have anxiety or nervous, that's when you're most powerful, I believe. A lot of people, instead of homing this power and using it, they allow it to just consume them. It's like a fire. It's like a raging fire. Either you can allow this fire to consume you and just take you over completely, or you can gain control of this fire and harness it, and you blow it right at your opponent. That's when you're most powerful, I believe. A lot of people, instead of homing this power and using it, they allow it to just consume them. It's like a fire. It's like a raging fire. Either you can allow this fire to consume you and just take you over completely, or you can gain control of this fire and harness it, and you blow it right at your opponent, like Dragon Ball Z style. All right, so...